So here's what's going to happen, okay? For you, you want to try it, go ahead. Everybody else, right, if you want to try it, you can, but this is definitely for you. I know you've got some hip issues, do what you can, okay? But you have to do it, you got to do it, and you got to do it, okay? And I think you can handle it. So what's going to happen here, right, is I'm going to go chaussée deux fois, right? One, two, and then what's going to happen here is he's got his paws up. I'm going to go three, four, right? Five, he's going to step back that way, pull his glove out. Pull his glove out. Boom. Now we're going to make it fluid. Okay, ready? Okay, you can go chasse or you can go fouette. Martin, I'm going to use you so you can see. Okay, so cut. Any questions?
All of them.
Questions?
No, I'm good. Yeah.
Okay, one more time. Golden?
Boom.
Good work. Eight aside.
No, I'm not going to be able to do this one.
Hold on, stop. Beginners. Here's what you're at. Big stance.
Everybody looks like easy.
Okay. He goes for the direct. Go. Jab. Fouette. What's going to happen? Straight. Okay. But here's where it gets interesting. I want you to really try to get me in the face. Go. Boom. Really try to tag each other in the face. So keep your chin down. And your head up. I mean, your chin down, guard up. Chin down, guard up. It's a brain fart day.
Messages here.
Brain fart day.
We're going to need you to get knocked out. That'd be great.
Yeah. Boom! Right in the chin. Yes, chin down, guard up. Any questions?
You bitches don't know how to get knocked out. You're not in fucking crawl.
Let's go.